Hi everyone, National Cup round 8. We did qualify 15. I will drive the McLaren. I normally don't drive it, but let's see what we can do this time. I try to drive on the softer tires, but if it doesn't work, then I'll go for harder tires. A lot of Renault, so you are not in the best car, and I'm not driving a car normally, but it did feel quite good. We will start with the brake balance at 0. Sliding. I drove the qualifying with brake balance 3, now at 0. direct balance to the back would be much nicer to drive, but it would be worse for the tires overall. Not good. Three cars behind me are battling. So, at the moment position 17, the tires was really bad, so we did lose also some time, but we did lose the car, so that's a good part. And now to bring it home. Yeah, I was too far on the green. That's not good. Thank you. the tires are not so good anymore. It's difficult to stay on track. £180, I take it. Bye.